What is up, guys? DanielStorm89 here. Welcome back to another video in the channel. As you can see, we have a bunch of scary props. I'm here at Halloween Horror Nights here at Universal Studios Hollywood for the very first time. So yeah, let's get rolling, you guys. This is actually, I'm so excited and scared at the same time, obviously, because, hold on a sec, a little smoke. But anyways, yeah, I'm super excited for tonight. I will be scared for a bit because it is first time going through haunted houses and stuff, so just don't, be aware that I will be scared and all that. Also, in this video, there will be containing a lot of flashing lights, a lot of scary props, and a bunch of graphic imagery. Be warned that this video will be containing all of that. So yeah, be warned. If you have younger kids, make sure to do not watch this video or not, because there will be some like scary stuff in this video. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the rest of the video. If you did, make sure to drop a like in the video, subscribe, enjoy. Also, by the way, by the time I'm filming the video, it was filmed on October 15th because Halloween Horror Nights has already been done and over with.
By the way, yes, I just recently come back on social media, so yeah. Things had happened, but I'm back, don't worry. Everything has been okay for me, so let's continue on with the video.
Why you don't see any Christmas videos right now? There will be, don't worry. You will see the Grinch and all that coming in this area. But as of right now, I will be posting Horror Nights stuff until then. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the Halloween Horror Nights content.
By the way, this is not for Halloween Horror Nights, but inside the DreamWorks Theater featuring Kung Fu Panda, the pre-show actually stopped. Something must have happened or something.
I got it on stream too.
Also, we've been joined by Justin as well in this video. Oh, the lights are turning back. I don't know what happened. But yeah, by the time I'm filming this, this has been filmed all the way back in October, so yeah.
Hours later.
Guys, we're in Halloween Horror Nights, my very first year. I got early entry, and also obviously general admission. I'm obviously here for the event here at Halloween Horror Nights. We're not too sure what we're gonna do first, but obviously it's my first year. I want to start like a little bit like a good house for me, then I can work my way up so I don't get terrified a lot, because obviously it's my very first time going through haunted houses and stuff. I've been in scare zones, obviously, with the Death Eaters. Obviously, you have seen that. If you haven't watched my video for the Death Eaters, you can go check it out in the link description below if you want to see that video for that. Singles with Dark Arts as well. But obviously, Dark Arts is not happening, obviously, during HHN. But yeah, obviously, everything ready for setup for Halloween Horror Nights. We'll see. Because obviously, at 6:30, I want to be rope dropping Chucky and Unmasked.
12 seconds later.
Okay, everyone, we're here at Horror Nights. Obviously, you just saw the title. But anyways, there will be some houses I will not be able to do.
DanielStorm89, yes. But yes, I will be doing all of the houses. Just ignore that, because I wasn't expecting to do the houses. You see why later on in the video.
On this video, or there will be some POVs on the channel. There will be a separate video on the channel with all of the POVs. I think there was a flight or something, I don't know. But anyways, yeah. Apologies, I will not be able to do all the houses. I only promise on a few, because obviously it's my very first time, and obviously I'm trying my best, and obviously I did got early entry, but downstairs was packed, and my buddy here couldn't even get into one of the haunted houses because no early entry. But yeah, we're gonna be road jumping Chucky's Ultimate Kill Count and Universal Monsters Unmasked. So you will be seeing those kinds. I'm looking forward for Chucky, obviously, because I've been interested on that. Obviously, it's my first time haunted houses, so don't mind me if why you did not go in this one. Obviously, I'm still learning on the ways of a haunted house. But obviously, I got used to it with scare zones, so I'm fine with it. And it's just, I'll be fine with the scare zones and the terror time. It's just the haunted houses. I'll be scared for a little bit, but obviously, after, if I get used to it, if I like it, then I can go more. I'll just like feeling that it's more, so yeah.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
Oh my god. It's happening. Nice.
Okay. Obviously, I'm looking forward, obviously half scared, half excited, to be confident. Honestly, my first year coming to this event, I got used to it with the deaf eaters, but it was like during the normal park hour. But yeah.
All right, you guys. Yeah, we just saw they were testing the fire towers here. Also, yeah, we'll be joined by Justin. That's why we were wondering who is this guy in the video. Make sure to check out his channel. He's growing a YouTube channel right now. So get him to 500, I believe.
Yeah, said. Around the 500 subscribers.
Yeah. We're not too sure by the time this video is out. I think it already been 500, but we're not too sure. We're not too sure. Maybe I predicted time or something. But yeah. Oh my God. Yeah, but we're gonna try to watch the opening ceremony here. We're gonna want to see they run, and then we're gonna head over to our Chucky. A little bit sucked the early entry didn't help me that much because this guy did not got early entry.
Plus, it's kind of not fair that you have to charge it extra for extra entry.
I know.
Over the years, we never have to pay.
I think it was only for frequent fear, I believe, or
no. Before, no. In my experience, you don't have to pay for it.
What about for general? The general was already included, or
no? I mean, based on my experience in 2019. Okay, no, back then, my annual pass expired during that time in 2019. So for me, my dad got general, I got the 2 p.m. ticket during that time.
Oh, you got day and night combo?
Yeah, because I didn't have any.
That makes sense. Yeah. That makes sense that you got it earlier and you went inside.
Yeah, but it's kind of strange, though, that they didn't allow me to go in some sort of major, like happening this year, like only early entry can come in.
Yeah. Obviously, some houses, I was going to do the same thing, but there was a long way by. I'm a first timer, so I don't want to be too scared to go by myself. But yeah, we're going to have a fun night, you guys. Make sure to drop a like on the video, subscribe, and enjoy the rest of the night here. Obviously, by the time this video has been posted, we're already in late November for the Christmas season. So Grinchmas has got to be already started by now with all this has been going on, but obviously, apologies. Obviously, by the time I filmed the video, I was not back, but right now, I'm Dark Storm by the time I filmed this video for Halloween Horror Nights.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
We're going to be heading to Chucky and Universal Monsters after this, so yeah. Apologies, I did got early entry, but obviously Justin couldn't make it to have early entry, so we couldn't get involved into the houses downstairs. But I don't want to be by myself, I want to be with my friend. And obviously I don't want to be getting scared by myself. But yeah, I'm looking forward for tonight. I wish I could stay here for a park closing, but nope, I have classes. Time I film all the updates from 2021, the day has come. The day has come, you guys. I'm finally here. Oh, the Deaf Eaters music.
Oh,
no, they play their music.
Oh, I miss it. I miss my fellas from July. God. All right, you guys. Look how many crowd are here. Dang. I'm so mind blown right now. Getting ready to go to Chucky. All right, we're moving actually. Kind of a little bit late. I wish I could have started downstairs. Yeah. Oh my God. I'm so excited for this. Luckily, Justin and David are gonna be on my back on helping me through the haunted houses on not getting too afraid. Okay, why we're running? Okay, I'm gonna hold you. Hold on. Wait, Justin. Whoa. Yeah, I know. This is a crazy day of me right now. Whoa, look at all this. Never been backstage. We're literally following a...
It's starting to get narrow.
So yeah, by the way, we've been joined by David from, I think it's SoCal Imagine, I believe his name, but I think he changed it to... Don't worry, I'm here. Why are we getting hit by behind? Okay. This is not walking, this is a crosswalk. This is the most uncomfortable rope drop to be in. Why is this happening? Where did I got into myself? I will have a separate video on some of the haunted houses as a POV here on this vlog. I'll include clips here on the channel here. Yeah.
I got fruit punch spilled all over me.
Yeah, it's so dark in here. I cannot see. Because obviously, I'm filming that I can on my phone with the best quality. The GoPro is way worse if you want to film. But no, I'm going to be filming on my phone the POVs of the houses. I will be scared if Universal Monsters is on mass. That, I'm kind of terrified. After I saw the reviews on that. Chucky, I will be good.
Apologies for my cuss words.
Yeah. Don't worry, I will censor that, or maybe I will have them included. Since technically this video's... Oh, I see David all the way over there. Hold on, Dave. I mean, Justin. Whoa, oh my God.
I'll catch up for him.
David. Okay, yeah.
Holy.
All right, we're doing Chucky right now.
Yeah, we're doing Chucky. Holy crap.
We're here.
Oh,
all right, wait, David. David.
Who's with me?
Justin, don't worry, I got you, dude. All right, yeah, but girl, I need my backup. Oh my God, we're here.
We're finally here.
All right, Justin.
Oh my God. Yeah.
What is this?
The first
house of the night.
Oh my God.
My voice is gone before the house. Woo! Right. First house of the night. Chucky's ultimate kill count. Wait, we're to go to the Lorelei. It's no point to right now. Oh my Lord. We're here! Look at this, stuck in the group.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Alright, this is our first
Well, hello there, my beloved little. It's me, Chucky.
Get behind me.
I wanna get behind you.
Till I stab you.
Chucky! Holy God! Oh my God!
Yeah! Woo!
Okay, let's go.
Wow! Woo! Woo! Ah!
The monster seed!
Oh my god! Oh! Oh! It's all of the Chucky, so I died! Oh! Wow! Chucky! Oh my goodness! Yes! Oh my god! Alright, just did Chucky's ultimate kill count. Best house of the night. Oh my god. That was my very first haunted house to walk through. Oh no. Not this house. Alright, we'll see. Hopefully I don't pass out on that one. Alright, Justin, you're my help with the bag. Okay, yeah. Alright, I'm kind of scared of this one. Ah! Holy crap! Justin! No! Alright. Oh my god, it's him! Phantom at the Opera! Oh! Hunchbacker! Oh! Ah! Turn into Mr. Hyde!
Dr. Henry Jekyll! I'm Dr.
Woo! I kind of have a feeling it's a jump scare. Why are you agreeing to this?
It's so dark!
Ah! Oh! Mr. Hyde! Holy crap! This is so dark! I'm gonna get scared! Oh! Holy crap! It's a Stillwalker! Universal Monsters Unmasked, and my voice is so gone. Oh my god, I love these two houses. Justin, what do you think about?
Oh god, that one was so scary. I'm not gonna lie though. Oh. I don't think I got a good POV of that one.
I got what I could do. Obviously, I'm still on doing haunted houses. But thanks, Justin. Thanks.
Happy to.
Yeah, that's another reason I didn't want to do early entry by myself. I would be traumatized. Alright. Woo! Alright, next! Oh my goodness! Okay, we've been greeted by the Death Eaters.
I'll bring my phone down.
Yeah, after. Alright, we're gonna catch up to David. We're gonna come back to all this. I miss you guys! Since July! This is way more awesomer! Alright, we're actually going to be heading to Monstruos, the Latin America. Yeah, I've been covering this haunted house, all the haunted houses in Prison Courtyard. I just went, oh, it's the bird! That's not Edgar, but that's one of the birds. That's one of the crows. No, I want to see Edgar. Edgar Allan, well, that's not him, but I wanted to meet him. Oh, I see him. He's right over there, but I guess we're gonna have to skip him. Woo! Oh, it's the Jester, dude. Ugh.
Alright, we're gonna be doing Monstros. Evil Dead is at a 35. We'll see if we can knock these houses. Okay. Third house of the night, Monstros. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, it's the bird! Woo! Ah! Everything's covered up in my face! Oh! 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 Oh, it's La Lechuza! Okay, this thing will be terrifying. Oh my god! Oh no, not the pixie! Come on! Flashing light, look! I think there's a bigger version! Where is he? There he is! I didn't got it this time! Look at him! Oh! Oh! Momia! Oh. Oh my god, this looks awesome! All this time I covered and I never see all of this. Guys, I'm just so mind blown on everything. Don't trick me there. Ah! La Momia. All right, Justin. He won. How many scare actors are out here? All right, next house, Evil Dead Rise. Okay, this one's terrifying compared to the others. I have seen the movie, I did finish a little bit watching this movie, so. Back, so that's
Chucky. Oh, this is the guy. That guy. Edgar Allan Crow. Edgar. Freaking thought it was a scare actor. Actually, not a haunted house, but we're gonna be walking through the back lot. We're gonna be doing the tear trim, The Exterminators, featuring Nope and Us as well with Jupiter's Claim, which I'm looking for so badly. Yeah, we were just all the way over there. I wish they have houses down there, because I will agree that we could like finish up more down there, but nope. Only. What kind of music are they playing?
I'm sorry to interrupt your fun, ladies and gentlemen. I am Gloria Strickland, and I am the Chief Executive Officer of Hazard Valuation and Eco Crisis Management at the studio. I just need to speak with your tour guide for a minute. Why, the whole place is crawling with bugs.
Oh, wow.
Oh, here you go.
Are you tired of humans?
No.
Are you sick of being stepped on, squashed, swatted, and sprayed? Then call the Exterminators, the number one name in human pest control. Our helpful and discreet operators are standing by 24/7 to answer all your human pest needs. Have you got cantankerous Karens, hostile haters, entitled teens, or irritating influencers?
That you, Justin?
Then call the Exterminators
during the Wednesday
today
dance
and make your human problems go away. Hi, I'm Larry Larva.
Oh yeah, we're getting off.
We do.
Oh, we're getting off. Alright, Justin, I'm gonna help us. I don't like being so. Oh, there he is.
Then call the Exterminators, the number one pest control.
What are you looking at?
Oh no. So this is how 2020 was. Oh, vloggers. What? Oh my god. Why? Yeah, drop a like on the video and subscribe. Oh no, you got the Scrooge. You're invested. Ew.
Then call the Exterminators, the number one pest control.
I like to do the voice a lot.
Larry Larva.
I don't know why. I actually enjoy the doing this voice. Oh no, spiders. Ah, luckily they're fake. There's supposed to be more of them. Oh, here's one of them.
With their inflated life expectancy,
greedily consuming all of our natural
resources.
Exterminate.
That's disgusting.
This is like
traumatizing. Rise up, my brothers and sisters.
Oh,
cast off those nets. Free yourselves from traps.
Oh, it's a wasp. The noise. Oh my god. Just a minute. Oh my god. Hold on.
We got all this one.
Yeah, we got one.
Hello, señor.
Why are they're getting traumatized by all the chainsaws? They're like getting traumatized by everything. Oh shoot! Oh! Alright, chill dudes. Alright, let's get out of here.
Were you pulling me back?
No, they were like dragging me back, you know. Oh my god. So we're actually gonna get to Jupiter's Claim, the sets from Nope. I already have a separate video on the channel with the full studio tour POV version of it. And
oh, we almost got exterminated. I got like squirted on me twice.
So crazy.
But I've survived. I'm the only
human. Yeah, we survived.
I'm like stronger than that.
Alright. Finally get to walk Jupiter's Claim. Now I get to walk.
Those girls, oh my god.
Those girls were like posting, just getting drunk by the chainsaws.
They're coming. Yeah, he has to run because the stream will lag in the future.
Yeah, I know. Well, take advantage.
Nah, I don't think I'm gonna record this.
I'll record this because this is new for me.
Hola, señor.
Get out.
I remember you.
Dang. Very intelligent.
I already saw this last
year. I'm just filming this because I want to go back. Yeah, I know. Oh, we got this guy. Look out, Justin. You want? Oh, don't look up.
Look at the
down.
Alright. You already seen this on my POV of the normal Jupiter's Claim, but
they're just gonna leave us because the stream was lagging, so.
Alright. Yo, what's good?
Subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Alright.
Okay,
oh my god.
Subscribe to him.
Alright, yeah, thanks. Subscribe to me because I have returned.
He's back. He's back!
I am back. Alright, my honest opinion about Halloween Horror Nights, it's amazing, this event. It's been a long way. I know everyone from my school and including everywhere on social media, they keep asking if I'm going to Horror Nights. But I couldn't get the day, but yeah, we just did the Terror Trim Exterminators. What an awesome experience I had walking through the back lot. Because all this time I've been on the tram and I couldn't never walk through the sets. That was awesome. All right, we're going to be doing Blumhouse Behind the Screams featuring The Exorcist Believer, Five Nights at Freddy's, and Megan. But yeah, looking forward to this. birds. It's no comfort.
Oh, that's the Megan soundtrack. Wow, strange. You can still see the posters from DreamWorks.
Yeah, those, but the inside ones.
But inside, no.
They'll change. Sorry, no DreamWorks Theater. You can check another video on the channel if you want to see how the daytime version of this building is. Happening. I want to see that there. We've got the grabber there. Okay, this is what.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, Alan, if you're watching this video, I finally made it before you. This looks awesome. Oh my god, Alan. We should have just showed up, but I get it, but. Oh my god, this looks so amazing. Look at all this. So this is what has been all covered up. Here's the Stella bar, the Stellar bar they're talking about.
We were gonna grab something.
Dang, this feels like grad night because I keep like remembering something from parts of grad night. But yeah, this is crazy.
Everything.
you done?